put it on net, and I was lucky enough to be there for the rebound, slide it in.
No penalty kill. Killed off four or five tonight, but the important one at the end there, minute 58, much of that was 6-on-4. What were you guys able to do in that situation to secure this win?
We were able to keep most of it to the outside. We also had a couple key plays off faceoff, and we were able to get the puck out when we needed to. And the energy from earlier in the period just kind of carried over into that penalty kill.
Well, hopefully that energy can carry over to tomorrow night. Falcons trying to secure the Lake Michigan Cup. Tanner, good luck to you guys. Go get that
Thank
cup.
You. Thanks.